Okay, well, first of all, happy birthday, Farmers Branch Elementary.
Yes.
How many years do we all have that? Who's been here the longest? 38 years.
Yes, sir. 38 years. Same school, same hallway.
Wow. So what was it like 38 years ago?
The same.
No, it has changed quite a bit. We have grown and grown and grown. So
yes,
very proud.
Two additions
yes.
At least.
Yes, and yeah. Their school has changed. So
you probably have students who maybe have grandparents.
Actually, I have students, kids. Uh-huh. I have
yes.
kids.
Yeah.
Grandparents actually, that come and tell me about their kids, and I see them everywhere. They come visit me. They make me cry.
Yeah.
Yes.
Old.
Yeah.
What's the best thing about Farmers Branch?
Oh gosh.
The best thing, the family.
The families.
We're all like one big family. Something happens to one, and we take care of each other.
It's the community.
Yes. And it is the community.
The community.
Because that hasn't changed over
no,
the years
no,
that we've been
no,
here.
No, we have wonderful parents. Mm-hmm. Wonderful parents.
And last year was the first year I had kids of kids.
Oh. Yeah, that was my first year.
That was.
I've had that for a while.
Yeah,
yeah, that's here. Fun. That is fun. It's strange when it first happens, but then
it is.
They don't, most of the families stay in this area. Mm-hmm. And so that's, I think that is probably the most special thing about this
right.
school, is that the families are, they send their kids here and then their grandkids, mm-hmm. and they all know each other and they remember you. And yeah, it's.
That's the best part.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
What a great celebration. Thank you for sharing with us.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Farmers Branch Elementary.